I can advise that there are 16 new locally acquired cases, all that are linked to the Indooroopilly Delta cluster. One new case is linked to Indooroopilly State High School, 4 cases linked to Brisbane Grammar School, 2 new cases linked to Girls Grammar, that's a student and a teacher, 3 new cases linked to Ironside State School, 5 new cases are household or family contacts of already confirmed cases, and 1 the neighbour of a known case. That brings the total number of cases in this cluster to 47. Our total number of cases throughout the entire pandemic, 1,840.
We do need to continue testing throughout all of those 11 LGAs and throughout Queensland. It's really important so that we can just make sure that we don't have any other transmission events, any outbreaks happening. So please get tested, any symptoms at all, come forward and get tested. And please don't move the virus. So wherever you are in the 11 LGAs, if you can at all, just stay put, so that virus then doesn't move. Because we know that there are people out there who could have been infected who have no symptoms. So the best way to deal with someone who has no symptoms is that they just stay at home. That's why lockdowns work, because we know that the virus can burn out. So please just stay at home. If you are thinking today, when you get up and you start your day, if you're thinking, will I or won't I go out? Can I or can't I? Just stay home. So if you're uncertain, just stay home. And if you need assistance, please, you can ring for help. Of course, anyone who needs food, you can go out and buy that food if you need it. Of course you can. But if you don't need to leave home, please don't leave home. And that way, I hope that if we do have other chains of transmission out there, it'll burn out and we can lift these restrictions, this lockdown requirement, at 4 p.m. on Sunday.